You locked down your man yet?
No, she hasn't.
Oh, and I want this trip. If it doesn't happen, I'm going to remember this when you're old and feeble.
What?
Not threatening. I'm just saying.
That was a threat. That's how she threatens.
Mom, your husband said no after you said yes. Check him, please.
Oh, this is gonna save us literally hundreds of gallons a year.
Aww, that's nice. You guys finally found the perfect thing to put all your ideas in. If you're not going to back out for him, just do it for me. If you show up dancing and being all you, the kids at school will treat me like Jack.
Oh, baby girl, we all have a price to pay for Jack, and sadly, this is yours.
It's the Jack tax.
Mom.
Don't worry, sweetie, I gotcha.
Thank you. So glad I have one parent who gets it. Come on, Jack, let's go try on your outfit, and I'll tell you what's gonna get you roasted at the dance. Let's go.
I think his outfit is very nice.
You guys are gonna cover for me so Mom never finds out.
No way. I mean, Mom is going through a lot right now. If we make her upset, she could become untethered, like Meryl Streep in a comedy.
For once in your life, can you stop being her son and start being my brother?
So I'm supposed to choose, like Meryl Streep in a drama.
This is your only chance to have a sister who loves you.
What about Zoe?
Come on. Don't act like you don't know the answer to that.
How did I know the shower would be on, but you wouldn't be in it?
Because Grandma's efficient, baby. I'm getting the wrinkles out of my clothes and skin at the same time.
It's definitely working on the clothes.
Whoa.
Okay, that sharp tongue of yours is going to serve you well in hell, baby girl.
And it's trouble.
Guess who got new outfits for the school dance?
I don't know why she does that. It's me and Jack. I just want my first date to be special. Is it too much to ask for a little magic in my life?
Ah, well, if you're in the mood for magic.
No one is ever in the mood for magic.
Hurtful, but I...
Guys, we are at capacity. Look around. Does the fire department know how many people live here? Because I'll call.
Are you listening to yourselves?
You said...
Tyra Winston, a brave teen who's flourished despite an absent father and a mother in prison.
What?
Tyra attends Valley Glen with a need-based scholarship and lives in Sherman Oaks with her cousin, Andre Johnson, who is also from Compton and himself received aid to attend private school.
Why are they mentioning that?
I don't know.
Sources close to the family say Mr. Johnson takes his wife and kids for granted.
What?
What?
It doesn't say that.
Yeah, I added that. He needs to know we know.
Diane.
Snow College? Explain yourself.
Well, I've been thinking about it for a while. It's like I said to Jack.
You told Jack. You knew Jack?
Explain yourself.
Diane knew too.
What? He's not my kid.
Why is nobody explaining themselves?
Oh my God, what is that smell? You two smell ripe.
Oh, that's our new cologne.
What's it called? Asparagus urine?
Ooh, nice burn, Grandma.
Do they smell right to you?
Oh, smells like someone threw a dog bed in a pizza oven.
What's happening?
Nothing. We think you're cool. People would kill to have a body of a pool noodle.
Was that a shot at you or me?
I don't know. I mean, we're both pretty noodle-y, so...
Man, they are like snipers shooting kill shots through our self-esteem.
Oh, the Sniper Sisters. I like the sound of that.
Okay, I'm scared. I definitely picked the wrong day to start wearing rings.
Come on. It's not safe here. Excuse me, sir.
Charles?
Diane.